Good morning and welcome to the finale of MTV. Probably not going to be a very interesting vlog today because I start work today and I don't want to take the vlog into the office for the first day. Like, it's just not happening. I'm still really... How did this all happen? This feels insane. I'm up really early because I just didn't quite manage to stay asleep. So I am up. I'm going to try and get yesterday's video edited because I have like an hour and 20 until my alarm was meant to go off, and I knew I wasn't gonna get back to sleep when I woke up like half an hour ago. I just knew it wasn't gonna happen. Upload's not gonna be done before I have to go to work, but it's going. I hadn't been wearing these stripy shirts for quite some time, so it's a bit weird to be putting them back on. I'd been using the plain colour ones, but I hadn't actually used these ones with stripes for quite a long time. All of this still feels a bit too good to be true. Like, good things happening to me? Apparently it's more likely than you'd think.
Jamie's made me porridge for breakfast.
Last couple of things to go in the bag. There's a lot I don't know if I need to actually take with me or not, but we'll see. And go time! Still smells of fish and chips in here. As Jamie very astutely pointed out before I left just now, if 6 years ago you'd told me that I would be working as a video editor, or in video and production stuff, I wouldn't have believed you. It would have seemed just like a pipe dream. I just would have been like, nah! It's not something I would be able to get to do. And this is as far as you come with me until I get back into the car tonight. And I'm done with work for the day. I didn't vlog immediately because I was giving one of my new colleagues a lift. So I just popped in to town because I was planning on doing that anyway. Right, gotta go back to the car to pick up Jamie. On my way, but while I'm on my way, I might as well let you know that I do not think I'm gonna do Juvie this year, or at least not in June, because there's too much going on, and I don't have as much prep done for it as I would been hoping, and basically, there's a lot of things have conspired against me for Juvie. I got some stuff prepped, but not the things that actually matter, you know, the content. Sorry if you were particularly looking forward to it. I'll maybe do it in July instead, we'll see. Or maybe I'll take Vloggist back to being that sort of thing instead of daily vlogging. We will see what I do when I do it. Huh. I thought I was going to be late to pick Jamie up because I'd left Mike's later than I usually would to get over here. And traffic is usually pretty bad around this sort of time. But what I have instead found is that I am 10 minutes early. Huh! We are home and I've gotten into pajamas and we're gonna cook dinner together.
And the video on demand will be available for 2 weeks after the show. Fall to the ground.
I thought the one from yesterday was bad, but the stick is barely on this one at all. In fact, it's mostly not. I don't know whether Jamie did this in our fruit bowl deliberately, but it's here now. Time to end the video, and while the files are encoding, I'm going to get some Mario Kart played with Jamie, because we can. But of course, ending the video and the month does require me to do my thoughts on the project, my usual montage and thoughts for the finale. And oh boy, this month has been a wild ride. I've had all sorts of stuff. I've had job interviews. I actually got a job. I did a bunch of stuff with special effects and vlogs. I've seen people. I've had people staying up here with us. We've been out. We've been all around, all over the place, doing all sorts of stuff. May this year, and MTV by extension, was pretty damn good, I would say. Like, still not everything has been incredibly exciting, but I've done my best to make it exciting in the vlogs. And I have been so very, very busy. And it's just been crazy. It's been such a mad month, and I'm so ready for it to be done. But also wish I was doing more. There's so much that I could be doing, and I'm obviously not doing Juvie now. I said about that earlier, but kind of wish I was. There's all sorts of complicated feelings there. And I'm going to miss vlogging for a couple months. Let me know in the comments down below what you've thought of MTV this month. I would love to know, so tell me down below. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and that you remember to like and share it, and subscribe to my channel. Click on the thumbnails over there to see other videos by me, click on the link in the description down below to join my Discord, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!